I've been in, where I live since I moved from the block. One interest I got, she used to smoke pretty heavy, scheduled a man and she stopped. New spot not far from Tioga, right by the TU. Cool black and rouge, new wines, it's reddish hair, Chanel sponsors, talking some shabby shit. This you talking that nonsense, this and that about inclined shit. Saint Laurent is her pajamas, continue briefly with speaking. Moving forward to downtime, she spent most of it sleeping. Or even somewhere downtown, but call my phone like I'm trying to get into something. I let her lead it and I follow, got Dutchess, you cop the bottle, cool. Tuesday's the move, she saw me deep in my splendor. In the lobby of a building, dark wash, Dior denim. You tough as shit, still hotter than July. A nigga peeped in and to reconnect when I caught you by surprise. We took the steps to the roof, took the sack out my book. Forgot the cups in the room, so we pops a rock with no juice. By the life and shit, niggas wanna on some wifey shit. With that kiss and hugging, talking and touching. Man, it's conniving it. I can never play a victim that clingy. I let them know, some of them get it and the other ones don't. So don't play them close, but enough of that posting. No, we blew the Dutch to a roach and we watched the city of God till she had to meet with the folks. By this time,